guys.
Hi. What are your names?
I'm James.
My name is Marina.
Are you in a relationship?
Yes, we are.
Boyfriend and girlfriend.
Lovely. And where are you from?
Milton Keynes and Ukraine.
So what you're doing for us today, is this your day job?
Yes, it is.
Do you think you can win?
I think we've got a chance.
Okay. Good luck.
Thank you.
Actually, Anton Deck, could you join us on stage, please?
Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Can you stand either side of Marina, please?
Yeah, of course.
Can you just have a look in her ears, make sure there's no hidden earpiece or anything like that?
Yep.
No earpiece, nothing there.
Nothing. Please check this sleep mask. Hold it up to your eyes, make sure that you can't see through it.
Nope, not a thing.
Marina, can you put that on, please? Ready? Judges, can I come and join you?
Sure.
Please.
Amanda, if you have things in your handbag, please pull them out now. The more obscure, the better.
Oh.
Marina, will you tell me what this is now?
I think you're holding an item. I think it's a charger, is it?
That is a charger, remember. Marina can't see.
Wow.
Right, and what's this?
Okay, the next item, I think... Am I correct? Can I almost taste it? It's... Yes, I can smell it now. That's a perfume, and it smells really nice.
Perfume. Thank you so much, guys.
Yes! Wow!
That's amazing.
Wow.
I'd like to prove to you now that anybody can do this with the right focus. Amanda, can you come with me and join Marina on stage, please?
Thank you so much for joining me on stage. I have a list of 100 random countries. So can you give me a number between 1 and 100?
97.
Scroll down this list, find number 97, and memorize the country at that number.
Okay.
Thank you, Amanda. Amanda, now, focus on that country, because in a moment, I will touch your forehead just like that. And as soon as I do, close your eyes and say the name of the country in your head. But don't say anything out loud.
Okay.
Simon, you have the most difficult job. You're going to be receiving this thought.
Oh, good.
Can you come and stand here next to me, please?
Yep.
When this happens, I also want you to close your eyes.
Okay.
And put your fingers in your ears in such a way that you can't hear anything. That's very important. Then I'm going to touch your forehead here.
Okay.
It's going to be you, your thoughts, and hopefully somebody else's. Simon, put your fingers in your ears and close your eyes now.
Ready? Close your eyes.
Simon, tell me, did you get something?
Yes, I had something.
You did?
Yeah.
Amazing. Can you please write it on this board?
Amanda, for the first time, what was the country you were trying to send to Simon?
Italy.
Simon's totally puzzled by the whole thing.
I am in total awe of the pair of you and your power
It was incredible. It was a really amazing moment. Well done.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah, I agree with David, you know. You've done a great job when everybody's just sitting here, like, scratching their head, trying to work out how you did it. It was highly entertaining, especially the end part with Amanda and Simon. You did a great job today. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you.
I have no idea how you did that. And I think the act and your chemistry and the whole thing felt very mysterious and spooky. It was absolutely amazing. So well done.
Thank you so much.
I don't know how you did that.
It was mind-blowing. I mean, from start to finish, amazing.
I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
Simon.
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you so much.
David.
What am I thinking, yes or no?
Yes.
It's a yes!
Well done. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.